And our goal is to make it as intertwined and ingrained in Windows as possible. So it doesn't feel like a separate app anymore. It feels like you're just launching the command line and it's just in Windows Terminal. So eventually we want it to be like a default setting. So like when you launch CMD, it will come out in Terminal. So that's a goal that we have. I think it's on our 2.0 roadmap. So we're aiming to get that in by 2.0. But then it would feel like part of Windows rather than this extra, you know, Terminal emulator I installed on the side, and I can only launch it from like launching Windows Terminal rather than like the traditional ways that you do it on Windows.
What's holding it back from being there today, where you can at least opt in, maybe not by default on new installs, but opt into the new one when you launch the command executable?
Since this is a Windows change, we have to wait for the Windows release cycles to go through.
I see.
Which are much less frequent. So we're working with that release cycle, which is why it's taking a little bit longer.